Go to Abilene and go to Ballinger.
Scott, 643 just advised that they canceled the evacuation.
Thank you. my first of all, your name?
Jeff McDonald.
Jeff, tell me, you're from where? What department are you out of?
North Montgomery County, out of Willis, Texas.
And y'all came up here. Tell me a little bit about the trip coming up, and now you got a little bit of action here, a little bit more than you got back in Montgomery County, I take it.
Yeah, we left Friday night at 9 o'clock and traveled to Merkel, Texas. I reported there. They sent us to Midland, Texas from there, and then from Midland to San Angelo, then San Angelo to Robert Lee, Texas, and we were assigned to structure protection at Robert Lee.
What about the fire up here? Have you seen anything like this in Montgomery County before, the way it's run, the characteristics or anything else?
No, talking to all the guys that were here before us, the fires showing behavior that they've never seen before in Texas, and they think they get it under control, and then it'll just blow up on them again and run for several miles.
What about Montgomery County? You ever seen anything like this before?
No, not in Montgomery County.
What do you think about the guys up here? Do you think it's good training for them as far as taking back home?
Yeah, absolutely. They're getting the experience they wouldn't ever get at home. And, you know, we have potential for a pine plantation fire at home. That'd be the only thing that's close to this.
Yeah, what about time of being up here? Any idea?
I'm sure we're going to be here a week.
They may be needing some water over there.
Yeah, where you want the tanker at? Down near Burns and the Loop Highway. Okay, all right, we'll do. Okay, bye bye. The highway. Okay. Go, 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 go.